Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Tabe Comfort. I'm a lifestyle blogger and a motivational speaker. I live in Paris. I'm a French citizen origin from Cameroon. Please may you subscribe for my channel. For those who are subscribed, thank you for subscribing. For those who are not yet subscribed, please may you subscribe. Please, if you are tuning in for the first time on my channel, you are welcome. If you are seeing my face for the first time, you are welcome. On this channel, we make cooking videos, life coaching, sitting down videos, and in short, anything that is doable, we do it on this channel. Today's video, we are going to be talking about 10 things you need to know before engaging yourself in marriage. Yeah, we are dealing with a series of videos on marriage, because if you don't make it in marriage, 95% of your life is ruined. So be very careful. It's better to be single than to find yourself in a wrong marriage. We are going to start with number one. Marriage is hard work. Yes, if you are going into marriage, it is no longer about you, it is about we, satisfying the other partner. Number two, marriage is not what we see on movies and televisions. Marriage is not such. Yeah, it can be romantic, it can be sweet, but don't go into marriage thinking that it is what you watch on movies. Number three, know yourself and know your worth and know who you want to get married to. Because if you do not know yourself, you do not know your worth, you can't know the person you are going to be compatible with. Number four, marriage is give and take. Yes, marriage is give and take. You have to be selfless. If you are going to marry, knowing that you are going in to satisfy your partner, it's about satisfying the other person. Number five, marriage needs mutual respect. Yes, mutual respect. You must respect each other equally. Number six, there is no perfect marriage. Yes, it is a roof that covers every home. There is no perfect marriage. In marriage, there's sweetness, there's bitterness, but always look at the bright side, always look at the good side. Number seven, marriage is about bringing two families together. This point, I will direct it mostly to ladies, because ladies, you always say, yeah, the Bible says a man should leave his family and cleave in with his wife. No, don't put that mentality on your head. Know that you are going into marriage. Marriage brings two families together. So never you try to separate your husband from his family. Always try to bring the family together to be a good wife, and always try to play a neutral role when it comes into your husband's family and the siblings. Number eight, forgiveness. Yeah, forgiveness. You have to learn forgiveness in marriage. Because you are going to hurt one another time and again, time and again, time and again. But always try to forgive and learn from the errors and try to correct them. Number nine, communication is the most essential tool in marriage. Communication. Always try to, never you keep grudges. Always try to communicate, to tell your partner where they are hurting you. Always try to communicate, because if you are feeling hurt and you do not explain to your partner, he can never know whether you are feeling bad, whether he did something wrong to you. So communication comes in to clarify things and put things clear on the table. Number 10, love, love, love one another. Show love to one another. Show love to one another. You must always have each other's back. This is marriage. I tried to make it very brief because I didn't want the video to be very long. I hope somebody is going to learn something from it. Take care. Share this video, like it, subscribe to my channel, and always leave your comments on the videos regarding your own thoughts. And also leave a comment concerning videos you would like me to do in futures. Thank you for watching. I hope this video is going to help somebody. Thank you for subscribing. It's your Get Happy Comfort, and see you in my next video. Ciao, ciao. Bye. Bye. Love you guys. Subscribe. Subscribe. Like and share the video. It's your Get Happy Comfort. Please, you can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram, Comfortable. That's my social media name. Take care. Bye.